Hey everyone, GVlogs here today. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be playing some doubles bed wars with my brother Crazy Legs. On YouTube, he's NarrowTugboat86, so go check him out on YouTube. So, let's get straight into it. We're gonna be doing some... Oh, wait. Huh. Look, there's some new... there's a new update. So, going into doubles bed wars. Woohoo! Alright, what map? Okay, it's the lighthouse map. I kind of like this map. It's pretty cool. And so, let's get straight into it. Alright. Grayson, why are you looking down? Oh, it's kind of lagging. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, there's... I have a wooden sword. That's cool. I have an automatic wooden sword. And... I guess we're gray team.
Yeah. It's my favorite color.
Alright, do you have any gold?
Yep, I have two.
Can I have one? Oh wait, no, there's one right here. Okay. Get my... Alright. I'm gonna protect our bed with some wood. Oh, that was my dad sneezing, if you saw that. And now there's some French dude that's talking. And I'm going to go over to the diamond generator. So, come on. I hope nobody has a bow and arrow already, because if they get me off, then I have some pretty good stuff on me. I don't think anybody's at the diamond generator already. Yeah, red's not at the diamond generator yet. We need to watch for pink because they might be, they might want to come over sometime. So, what are you doing right now?
Putting instone.
Instone on the bed? Yeah, mm-hmm. Instone is pretty good. After that, I'm going to do another layer of wood. Right now I have an... Oh, holy crud. That scared me. I have my headphones volume up high. So, and I heard the roar from the bed destruction thing. And so Aqua has been killed. Alright, let's put some more wood around our base. Oh, dang it. Why did that happen? Alright, give me some wood. Awesome. Are you kidding me, Grayson?
What?
Look, your block placing abilities. They oh my gosh. Oh well.
I know we suck.
Just throw some on there. Alright, go check for red. No, Red, don't do it. Alright, here, come help me at the diamond generator, because Red wants to come over. Oh!
Nice.
Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, I died. Alright, are you over there, or what?
Yes, I am over there.
At Red's or at the Diamond Gen? Oh, at the Diamond Gen, I see ya. Can you make that jump? Yeah, you can. You can make that jump.
I died.
No, I died too. Okay, I hope they don't start rushing us now.
I have two wooden swords now.
You do? Uh-huh. That's weird.
Do you?
No, I only have one.
Guess the game glitched.
Here, I'm gonna collect up these diamonds and get us protection. And now we have protection one on our armor. Oh, I think they're coming now. Oh, Red is going to blue space right now. Oh, geez, that guy's sword hurts. Oh my gosh, I got him. No! Oh my gosh, I had their bed open. Dang it. Are you kidding me? Dang it. Oh my gosh. We need to stop messing with red because they're gonna be a pretty good, target. We just need to control the diamond gen. Hey, bub. What? Take these, diamonds at the diamond generator and, go get something nice at the team upgrades. And, dang it, now I'm going to need... Oh, wait, here's another one. Go get It's a Trap or something like that. We need to get a good pickaxe. And an axe. Do they have any axes? In the
team upgrades.
Tools.
Wait. Hold on. It's a Trap?
It's a Trap. Yeah, get that. So get stone pickaxe. Dang it. The only axe they have is the diamond one, and that costs 12 gold.
Should I go ahead and increase the Iron Forge?
Yeah. I'm just breaking Red's bridge.
Okay.
No, don't do it. Oh my gosh, that guy has a knockback stick. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Yeah, Red has a knockback stick. So be careful for that. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Yeah. Did you see how far I got knocked back?
Yep.
Yeah, that's how... Those things are dangerous. I'm going to get some goodies. If you know what I mean. Gotta get the good... Oh my gosh. Dang it, they increased fireballs to 50 iron. They used to be 40. Dang it. Okay, now...
I have a lot of iron.
Getting a fireball... No, they're here. Oh, I just jumped off. But I blew up their bridge. So, we need to control the diamond generator, like, good. So, we both of us come over to the diamond gen.
Hold
on. Oh my gosh.
Did you die?
No. They're coming. Here, come over here to the Grayson, the other side. They're coming. Oh, they're fireballing. Thanks. You did nothing.
Yeah, they did.
Oh my gosh. Come on, we need to get them out of here.
Come at me, bro. Come at me. Oh.
What? Did you get him?
No.
Oh, you died. Yeah. All right, go to the diamond gen, because they're gone now.
And break their bridge.
Oh. I fell. Are you kidding me? I fell. Oh my gosh. So go
I'm breaking
over.
Their bridge.
Yeah, good job.
Without,
Are they coming at you?
No. They haven't noticed me yet.
Oh my gosh. Well, thanks for helping me. Are you kidding me? Why did they do that? They knew I had nothing on me. That's dumb. Alright, I'm gonna...
I got 3 diamonds.
You got 3 diamonds? Alright, mm-hmm. Stay there. Stay... Oh, you do realize they're gonna build and come... Yeah, they're... Yeah, go. Oh, did you get him?
No.
Oh my gosh.
I died.
This guy is hacking. Hacking.
How do you get knockback sticks?
They're 10 gold. In the weapons shop.
Did he die?
Fail! I knocked his fireball back at him. Dang it. This guy will not quit. Hurry, go to the diamond gen. Now. Help me, we need to take this place by storm. Awesome.
Died him.
You got,
killed him.
You got the kill.
Died him.
You died him.
I died him.
Oh, well, I died. Go mess with somebody else. I don't want to mess with these guys. I just want my diamond generator.
Darn it,
you fell?
I had 3 diamonds.
Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go get a pickaxe and go straight for their bed. Straight for their bed.
I have nothing on me and I'm just going to YOLO real hard right now.
YOLO real hard, that's the way to go.
Did I kill him? Oh, no.
You fell.
Yes.
Oh, well, you did kill him, actually.
Cool.
But you fell.
He was building his bridge and I'm like, dude, I don't care.
Dang it, no! I had 2 pickaxes on me. I forgot to put 1 in my ender chest.
Trap triggered.
Somebody's
get
here.
Get out of here. No! He's breaking our bridge and I died.
Hey, go away. Oh, did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Okay. Build the bridge. Get some blacks. Go mess up blues. Oh, where's the stone sword? Okay, it's 10 iron. Stone swords are only 10 iron now. Okay, I killed him. I got 2 diamonds. Grayson, come over here and help me. Help me, defend, because they're gonna keep coming. I killed him. I have a stone sword. I was like, please don't tell me you just fell. Alright, just stay here and don't do anything.
Come on, move.
Oh, okay. Stay here, tell me if they come. Oh, I think they're coming.
Whee! They're coming.
They're coming?
Oh.
Dang it! I lost my stone sword. I had 2 diamonds.
Don't worry, I have 3. I'm going back.
Yeah, put them in your ender chest or something like that. Alright, put tons of stone swords in my... Here, take a stone sword. With sharpness. What? Oh, they were here. They were here the whole time. No, I died. Did you get them? Did you get them?
No.
Oh, you died?
A knockback stick.
How did they get a knockback stick that fast? That's not fair. Okay, let's go to, all right, which map sounds the most fun? Crypt or Lotus? Crypt or Lotus?
Crypt.
Crypt. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, there's no maps available for Crypt. Here, I'm going to go back to the lobby.
Yep.
And then there might be some then. But, yeah, there's two new maps.
You found a mystery box.
Yeah, I did too.
Two stars.
Two star. Oh, I have two stars. Command. What did I get? Oh, I got an epic chicken morph.
Nice.
And what else? U hat. Never mind. Okay, that stinks. Let's go doubles.
Epic cobweb. I didn't see the rest.
Oh, epic cobweb something. All right, come on.
Epic cobweb housing.
Oh, well, the lag is real. I'm only at 20 frames per second. I'm usually at 30. All right, we'll do better this time. We're at green. We are green team. Here, give me your gold.
I have one.
Give me your gold. I want your gold.
Why is my hat enchanted? I have an enchanted hat, I think.
Oh, it's Aqua Affinity. Right. Here, build something nice over the bed. Alright, nobody's coming to our diamond generator this time. Alright, nope, blue's coming for the diamond gen. Here, help me take over blue. Come to the diamond gen. Grayson, hurry.
No.
Diamond gen now.
Fine.
Alright.
I forgot to... You crap. I had 15 wood on me.
No! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Grayson!
What?
Come! Are you coming?
I was trying to, but your stinking bridge is weird.
You just have to jump, that's all.
That's what I'm doing. It keeps knocking me to the side.
Alright, blue's bed is done. Blue's bed is done. We just have to kill them now. Alright, so let's help me go and kill them.
If you say so.
What? We need to.
And there goes two diamonds.
Oh, they're blocking up inside their base. Okay, I'll let them do that. Okay. They can do that if they want to. Oh, wait, what? How did you get knocked into the void by a white person? Oh, wait, no, you fell.
Yep.
That's more. Oh, white bed.
I fell again.
Why do you keep falling?
Stinking bridge.
Is it really that hard to jump on a bridge?
Yes.
No, it's... I'm gonna watch you this time. Okay, you made it. You don't jump every time. You have to wait for a little bit after you jump. It's called parkour. Don't worry, I used to be a pleb like you. Hey, do you want to go get blue? Oh, they blue team is eliminated. So yep. You fell again?
No.
Oh. Well, they disconnected, so. So now we have their forge. Ah, yes, now I have enough for an iron sword. Iron sword for the win!
I accidentally purchased Maniac Miner.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's fine. Maniac Miner is good. It gives us haste, which means we can click faster. I'm gonna get a fireball to throw at Red Sky Base, because I'm just gonna be mean. Oh dang, that was way off. I was aiming right at it. Just those. Oh man, now I need blocks.
Our bed is really terrible.
It is.
Yeah.
What does it look like?
Let's just say it's terrible.
Okay.
It has one layer.
One layer? That's better than no layers. Yay! We've defeated a team! Oh, okay, yeah. That's pretty bad. We need to cover it with green. Because that's how bad it is. Come on. Oh, I ran out of blocks. Alright. Oh, red team died. There's only four teams left, including us. I think we can do this. What was that? Was that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure it wasn't somebody else.
Yeah.
Because you can get Ender Pearls in this game. And they're pretty overpowered.
Yeah. I bet. Wait, is it a team upgrade?
Do what?
Is it a team upgrade or...
What, the Ender Pearls?
Uh-huh.
No, you buy them with emeralds.
Okay.
You can get an upgrade to get emeralds at your base, but it's pretty expensive. It costs diamonds.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get some diamonds and try and get that upgrade.
I'm going to try to get a knockback stick.
Alright.
I'm waiting here.
Yeah, our bed looks terrible. What?
I have 9. I thought I had 10.
Oh, no.
Come on, hurry up. Oh, there we go. Item shop.
Alright, let's go buy this. Forge upgrade.
Stick.
Oh, I have 3 blue wool. I'm gonna put the 3 blue wool on our bed. To show that we defeated Blue.
Hey, Connie?
Alright. Put some stuff in my e-chest. I'm gonna go check the diamond generator. Oh, there's nothing there. This thing produces slow.
You are knocked into the void.
Oh, nope. Yellow bed has been destroyed. That, by pink. Where is pink? I don't even know where pink is.
Maybe they're on the opposite side.
Maybe. Come on, 3 seconds. Alright, now we can get the next forge upgrade. If I don't die. Okay, I didn't die. We're good.
Pink is OP.
Not that OP. Unless they've had control of mid this whole time. Alright, this is the golden forge, so that means it just produces faster.
A name was knocked into the void by Dark Jar, Pink. Yellow bed destruction. Yellow bed was destroyed by Dark Jar. Dark Jar was... Never mind. Polar Bear Pro was killed by Pink. And Polar Bear Pro was killed by Pink.
Oh.
And 2 other ones.
Ladders are actually more OP than you think they are in this game. Because it just takes a long time to break through them. Unless you have fireballs. Fireballs are the most OP. Throw these there. Yeah, our bed stinks. Just looking at it.
Yeah.
It hurts my eyes whenever we look at it. Oh, pink bed. No, gray bed. Never mind. So it's just us.
Gray team has been eliminated.
Pink. Just us and pink have our beds left. That means they're gonna come for us. Yay. Be ready, because they're gonna have some overpowered stuff. Do you think I should build to mid? Or do you think pink has control of mid?
I don't know. I'm gonna scout.
This could be a mistake. Here, go jump off and see. Never mind. I'm gonna,
They don't look like they have control of mid.
Hold up. Put my stuff in here. I'm gonna... pink bed has been destroyed! Oh my gosh, now we just have to kill people. Okay. That's awesome.
I have a knockback stick and a bow.
That's great. Is there anything in the normal chest? No. Right, I have enough for a bow.
I'm not careful.
A very good one, but it's still a bow.
Same here. Holy cow, I'm going to buy a certain forge.
Oh, the Emerald Forge?
Oh, pink's been killed.
Yeah, awesome. And there's only one person left on yellow. If we can just snipe them off or something.
This reminds me
of the last time. Yeah, we just have to snipe them off. Yes. It reminds me of the last time we played together. The Emerald Forge, the regular Emerald Forge, produces really, 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 really slow. So, here. Stand over here, because they're going to have to come back to their base eventually. I think they're at mid right now. Unless they have an ender pearl or something. Do we have it to trap? Because...
I thought we did. Yeah.
No, we don't. Do you have a diamond?
No. An emerald. Wow.
That's not what I wanted. Okay, now we have 3 diamonds.
Yeah, we have control over one.
Huh?
We have control over one.
Yeah.
Like, nobody else can get to it.
Let's go here and...
I like how Blue's Bridge is, like, built halfway to red.
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
The yellow person is invisible. He's building over to us.
Okay.
I saw the yellow... a yellow bridge increasing.
Yeah. He's at blue. So, get your bow out and be ready to shoot him. I think he has emeralds. He has control over mid. He's buying an invis pot, definitely, I think.
I have my bow ready. Facing the door. I think he's going to buy another potion of invisibility.
Yeah. Yeah, this reminds me so much. This reminds me of last time. Cool.
Seriously? Wow.
Oh, he's shooting. He's shooting at you. Don't. Watch out. Watch out. You're low. Watch out. Get off of that bridge. You're gonna die. Alright. His gear is overpowered. You're gonna have to... I'm gonna bait him.
I have my stick. My knockback stick if he comes.
What is up with this guy? I can't hit him.
I have a better bow. Power one.
All right. I'm getting shot. Oh, I'm low. Help, I'm low.
Oh, crap.
You're getting shot. You're low.
Oh, crap, I'm low. Oh, I died.
You died?
I died. And I had a knockback stick, too.
Oh, I got your stuff.
Yeah,
I got all your stuff.
I have a knockback stick.
Here, let's go attack him with our knockback sticks.
Wait, you have a knockback stick, too?
No, but I can get a diamond sword, actually. Hold up. Okay, and...
So... Where did you put my stick?
Oh, I just bought a whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
And then diamond sword. Here, take this. It's an iron sword. And I got a diamond one.
Where's my stick?
Oh, stick. Here.
I need me a stick.
I didn't have enough for another stick. Oh, he's there. I am on fire. Oh, help. I am on fire.
Crap.
What, did you die?
I YOLO'd.
Here, let's go YOLO. Go YOLO. Oh, he's shooting me. Go YOLO.
Darn it.
Oh, yeah, he's good. Ugh. Oh, yeah, this guy's gear is good.
Trap triggered. Oh, no. If only I had my knockback stick. Darn it.
Oh, I got him! We got him! Woo!
Yes!
How did I do that? Woo!
Yes!
Woo! Oh my gosh!
Yes!
I'm gonna have to watch a replay of that or something. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Okay. I was not expecting that to happen. Okay. Whew.
Yes.
Okay, let's end that video on that good note. And so that's pretty much all for today. Oh wait, which lobby are you in? I'm gonna go check that out. Okay, I'm going to your lobby.
Okay.
Wait.
Holy crap.
All right, so where are you? Oh.
I fell.
You fell?
On purpose.
Okay, well, come over here. Come over here.
I'm right here.
I'm gonna go into F5 and then. Alright, that's all for today's video, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe. You have to like after that sort of battle. Like, I had no gear on this guy. We were 2-on-1-ing him and we won somehow. excuse me. All right, so that's pretty much all for today's video, and bye! And then, okay, and...